The time is nigh. Welcome to the entertainment on all fellows' lips, the arena where you, the mighty populace, become judge and jury, the world where the citizenry decide who will live and who will die. Welcome, fellow inhabitants of this blue-green globe, to the little sleep. On the little sleep.
Yet here's a spot. Out, damn spot. Out, I say. One, two. Why then? 'Tis time to do it. Fie, my lord, fie. A soldier interfered. What need we fear? Who knows it? When none can call our power to account? Yet, who would have thought the old man to have had so much blood in him? The Thane of Five had a wife. Where is she now? What, will these hands ne'er be clean? No more of that, my lord, no more of that. You mar all with this starting. Here's the smell of blood still. All the perfumes of Arabia will not sweeten this little hand. Oh, wash your hands. Put on your nightgown. Look not so pale. I tell you yet again, Banquo's buried. He cannot come out on 's grave. To bed. There's knocking at the gate. Come. Give me your hand. What's done cannot be undone. To bed.
Attend, noble souls, to your health and vitality daily reminder. Today's thought: 'tis in ourselves that we are thus or thus. Our bodies are our gardens, to the which our wills are gardeners. Heed this thought and don't let slip your journey to wellness. Brought to you by the Wellness Reminder. Available now.
Gertrude, what happened to Ophelia?
There is a willow grows aslant a brook that shows us hoar leaves in the glassy stream. There were fantastic garlands did she come of crow flowers, nettles, daisies, and long purples. The liberal shepherds give a grosser name, but a cold maids do dead men fingers call them. There on the pendant bows her coronet weeds, clamoring to hang an envious silver brooch. When down her weedy trophies, and herself fell in the weeping brook. Her clothes spread wide and mermaid-like, a while they bore her up. which time she chaunted snatches of old tunes, as one incapable of her own distress, or like a creature, native and endued unto that element. But long it could not be, till that her garments, heavy with her drink, pulled the poor wretch from her malonious lay to muddy death.
Alas, she's drowned.
Drowned.
Tonight, we bringeth thee from the crucible of science a beacon of hope, a cure for the scourge of cancer is poised to emerge. And behold, a marvel of ingenuity hath appeared, a boon to our verdant sphere, a noble technology to ensnare carbon's grasp and safeguard our earthly home. Lend thine ears at the ninth hour, where tidings of the realm shall unfold, hastening after the little sleep.
Give me another horse. Bind up my wounds. Have mercy, Jesu. Soft. I did but dream. Coward conscience, how dost thou afflict me? Burn blue. It's now dead midnight. Cold, fearful drops stand on my trembling flesh. What do I fear? Myself? There's none else by. Richard loves Richard. That is, I am I. Is there a murderer here? No. Yes, I am. Then fly, what from myself? Great reason why must I revenge? What myself upon myself? I lack. I love myself. Wherefore? For any good that I myself have done unto myself? No, I... Alas, I rather hate myself. For hateful deeds committed by myself, I am a villain. I lie, I am not. Fool of thyself, speak well. Fool, do not flatter. My conscience hath a thousand several tongues, and every tongue brings in a several tale. And every tale condemns me for a villain. Perjury in the direst degree. Murder, stem murder in the highest degree. All several sins, all used in each degree, throng to the bar, crying all guilty, guilty. I shall despair. There is no creature loves me. And if I die, no soul shall pity me. And wherefore should they, since that I myself find in myself no pity to myself? Methought the souls of all that I had murdered came to my tent every one did threat tomorrow's vengeance. The head of Richard.
Is my lord well?
Sounds. Who's there?
The time is upon us. Which of these fallen citizens will ye elect to freedom? Voting lines are open now.
Art thou dreaming of a new look for spring? Give thyself a feeling of exotic places and faraway lands with Farthingale Fashion Spring Collection. Acquire a wardrobe fit for a queen while saving your farthings. Sail henceforth. Your favor has been tallied and results verified. The victorious inmate with public favor for this round is...